Queen Elizabeth is reportedly on her way to full recovery from her bout with COVID-19. The monarch was said to have enjoyed an afternoon respite from her self-isolation and had spent it in the company of loved ones at Frogmore and her Windsor Estate Sunday. According to an exclusive report by Daily Mail, the 95-year-old monarch went to Frogmore to join a small family gathering in the company of Princess Beatrice and her daughter Sienna, along with Prince William and Kate Middleton, who came with their three children. This was the first time the younger royal family members had enjoyed the Queen's presence since she tested positive for COVID-19 over a week ago. Frogmore Cottage is where Princess Eugenie, her husband Jack Brooksbank, and their son August reside, however they were not in attendance over the weekend. William and Catherine's presence was well noted by palace observers, as the royal couple is in the process of planning a new family life in the home counties where they had decided to send their eldest son Prince George to Berkshire Prep School. The Duke and Duchess of Cambridge are looking at prospects for a new family home on the Windsor estate, although sources say an evident move to the castle itself will be on the horizon in time. Moreover, Princess Charlotte is allegedly extra caring towards Queen Elizabeth ever since she learned that the monarch tested positive for COVID-19. One tabloid claimed that the royal family was worried about the Queen, especially since she was not getting any younger, but out of all of them, it was Princess Charlotte that appeared to be most concerned. Charlotte is aware that her Gongon is sick, and she's quite concerned. She's a very sweet-natured little girl and has been painting pictures and asking any adult within earshot to help her bake cupcakes and muffins as a get-well present. She makes a terrible mess, but it's so adorable that no one minds, the source said. The insider also claimed that Princess Charlotte has been telling Prince William and Kate Middleton that she wants to become a nurse when she grows up. After all, this would be the perfect opportunity for her to take care of her great-grandmother. Meanwhile, the source also revealed that the Queen has fully recovered from the deadly virus. And she's a self-confessed workaholic, she immediately got down to business. As soon as she's able, she's invited them to join her for tea to personally express her gratitude and reiterate that she thinks they'll make a wonderful king and queen when the time comes. The source said. And the Queen's invitation couldn't have allegedly come at a better time for the Duke and Duchess of Cambridge, after all they took the past couple of weeks extra hard because of all the work demands as well as the Queen's health issues. It's like William and Catherine do their very best to carry out work on behalf of the Queen, but it doesn't seem to matter when other family members are so reckless. He's been very stressed by it, but Catherine has kept him calm, the source said.